Okay. Try this again. Hello. Oh, really? Nice. It only works with the latest DLC. Ah. Magnetic tears? Okay. Oh, I see. They attract coins. Right. See, when you. Tinted Roxy. Oh my boy. What? There's another one? What do these do? Good item? X-ray vision. Opens the secret and super secret rooms automatically. Oh, nice! Oh, I see. Wait, why are you invisible? Do you die? Okay, you do. Okay, good. Annoying. The Emperor? I forget what the Emperor does. The world? Two of Hearts. Item multiplier. And the Joker. Use Joker? Oops, where did I drop it? Oh, hello. Goathead? Okay, this one. What does this do? That's the only way to get a floor wound. Oh, with the Joker card. Oh, I see. Okay. What do these other two items do, which is out of curiosity? The one on the right is a useless familiar. Okay. And the one with Isaac's name on it? You have to look it up. Okay. Okay, and then just the world.
The world.
Nothing. Okay. At least nothing in here. Two of Hearts. Oh, I want Emperor, I think. There's the boss. Oh, Two of Hearts doubles your. Oh, okay. It's Two of Hearts. Duh. And then Emperor warps you to the boss room. Oh, and world reveals the whole map. Oh, of course. Okay. Why are there two boss rooms? two floors glued together?
I want Gibby!
So it's two item rooms and two bosses and double rooms. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, can we not... Oh, wait. I don't need bombs. I don't need bombs. What? Thank you. Oops. Probably not the best idea coming in here. Die, stupid spiders. Whew. I want that, but there's no bombs on this floor. They taunt me. Everything taunts me. That's just the shop. Well, I mean, I have money. This is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna buy you. I'm gonna buy you. Don't know why it just loses focus like that. Swear to her, focus. Oops, passed it. Mixes up all the item pools and get weird stuff like devil room items and shops. Ooh, okay. Alright, so I need to put this bomb far enough away that it blows up the thing without blowing up my heart. Here? Yes! Oh, pickups don't get destroyed by bombs? Okay. Alright. Health-wise, I'm looking good. Gemini. Oh, gross. Okay. Oops. Get off. I got kind of stuck there. Stop taking shortcuts on me. Hey, dang it. I lost both my swords already. Just wipe out. Doi. Alright. Next boss. Get off me. Oh, is that what's happening? Oh, come on. Oh, I see it. Oh, you've got to be kidding. That's annoying. Another devil door? Oh, we're back in here. What does the mushroom do? Oh, I see. Better tears. Okay, cool. Nice. Darn it. You need to wipe out. Oh, got you. Why? Thank you. Why wasn't anything hitting? Okay. Can't get to it. Bombs. Nice. Is that? Nope. I had a feeling I went too far away. Okay. Well, that was a waste of bombs. The slot replaces all key doors with arcade style coin doors. Interesting. Is that just on this floor or all floors? Everywhere. Oh, interesting. I don't have the money for it right now. Will you get off? Reminder, do not pick up magnets. You just... Oh, I don't know how I missed that, but okay. That's the boss.
Lemon party.
Okay.
I found pills.
What does that do for me? Okay. I don't really Come on, go, go, go. Use as a bomb and come back for the heart. Yeah, it's not a bad idea. Anything tinted rock in the other room? Never mind tinted rocks. Oh, go back towards the shop? For the item room. Oh, okay. This one, the heck, which one is it? This one? Wow, okay, I'm just going to fifth rock from the right, okay. Okay, that one? Wow, I'm not, okay. Okay, wow. I seriously could not see that. Do I want? I can't remember what that does. Oh, that's better than the heart? Reusable soul protection. Oh, I see. Any batteries around here? I don't think there are. Okay. Okay, so should I keep... I feel like I'm better off keeping this instead of the heart, huh? Yeah. Because I could probably, you know, hearts drop enough that I could use that? Yep, here's a horseman. I'm stuck. This. Help. Don't appreciate the explosions here. Good grief already. It's a terrible arena for this situation. Come on, come on. Ow! Oh, one last. Okay, thanks, I guess. Ooh, okay, that was close. How did I get a devil deal? I was taking damage. Oh, that's true, huh? Do I want both of these? Take both, use the paw, and then take the book back. Synop. Oh, okay. You unlocked Azazel? Oh, heck. Oh, I see. Okay. What does it do? Oh, like that then? Oh, it converted things. Okay. All right. Interesting. Interesting. Thank you. Awesome characters, try them next. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go already. I really don't like this magnet tier thing. You open up. Okay. Come on, open yourselves and stop getting in my way. Good grief. Thank you. I hate those things so much. Come here. Oh, it's a bomb chest? I don't have bombs, so. Still not bombs. So. That pops out enemies, doesn't it? I don't know. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, yeah, I was right. Red chests have a lot of high like pumpkin spiders, troll bombs. Right, yeah, because I'm almost done charging the ball. Oh, not again. Darn it. Yeah. finally, a bomb. Okay. Oh, hello. Can I use the... Oh, it does. Oh, that's right. It gives you soul hearts. I thought I started the heart. I was thinking... I was like, I can't fill up hearts without hearts, but okay. I'm being silly again. Okay. Got more soul hearts then. Friendly attack spells are spawned from enemies you kill. Oh, nice. Case in point. Get off. I'm gonna grab the soul heart. Or the habit? So what? Do I do bomb the... I bomb the donation thing, right? To get money out of it? Because I'm short 6 coins between the shopkeeper and the box. Okay. Nice. Success. Okay, and then so buy the habit. Okay. Item martyr? That gives item charges. Oh, okay. Right, I can imagine, yeah. Thank you, spiders. I appreciate that. I like these spiders already. I can buy the soul heart. There's no point in doing that, is there? Wait, can they? Why can't they? Shh. Right. It would be nice if they could float over gaps when I magnetize them. Oh, it's the head magnet that does that. Okay. Uh-huh. Not the tears magnet. Okay. Alright, I think we're done here? Oh wait, I do have a bomb. No, I should blow open that chest. That's right. I'm like, why is there a heart there that I didn't pick up? Because I can't fly. Thank you. The challenge room? Do I want to do challenge room? To the right? Oh, over here. Yeah. If you want, you can open the chest, then use Emperor. Then come back and grab the stuff. Spiders are working hard over here. Okay. And a devil door again. I'm looking like a mess here. Doi. Get the one on the left? So the head? Okay. That sometimes spawns so hard you take damage. Oh, okay, gotcha. I now have no regular hearts. Alright. Is that it? The other one is a damage up? I mean, I have 6 hearts if I lose this, so okay. Yeah, okay. Plus with the Bible, I can regenerate things. Alright. Yeah. I think we're good. Okay. That's useless. Bombs. What does this do? Oh. Okay, gotcha. Finally, I'm picking up bombs. Oh, interesting. Okay. Dang. Lost her already, okay. What does that key-looking thing do on the right? That gives two keys and luck up? Oh. Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh, this map is big. Okay. Oh, okay, that's random, but I'll take that. Okay. They changed the bloody sword moves in the latest DLC. Oh, interesting. In your my version, I can only get in if I have one heart, one red heart or less. Right. Oh, they changed that in the DLC? That's odd. You can only go in if you have one heart total. Oh, brother. Another one? I already have one. Oh, I see. It's an upgrade. Okay. Oh, nice. Useless? All right. cook. Okay. I see, cool. Okay. Okay, rainbow chairs, that's just weird. Okay. I'll take the money. Battery. Oh, I can? Oh, heck yeah. Okay, nice. Cool. Alright. I'll charge up the thing first and then use it. Because I'm pretty close. Laser ring tears? Oh, what on earth? Shoots a slightly different way. I see that. Okay. I didn't mean to pick that up. Oh well. It was in the doorway. Oops. Fortune machine. Drop soul hearts, trinkets, or give useless messages. Oh. Wow. You do that, okay. Not this stuff again. Tech X rules, especially for all the damage ups. Oh, is that the any key? Heck yeah. What the heck did it mean? Okay. Purple fires shoot homing tears. Oh, okay. Oh, there's the boss door. Use your any key and get those bombs if you. Oh, yeah. Good idea. Good idea. It's over. Stupid spikes. I thought. Oh no, this was the shop. That works, I guess. Yeah, I found the shop. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Double locked door? Where did I do that? Oh, look at those batteries. This open. All right. Is that it? Oh. Game's making a liar out of you. All right, I think we're down with the floor. All right. Fun. Do I want either of these? Definitely take the left. Okay, so the moon one. Okay. That transforms you into a demon if you have no red hearts. Oh, interesting. Really powerful, but oh, how it interacts with Tech X. Oh, interesting. So, am I better off not taking it then? Okay. Think it's good to take? Okay. Blood laser barrage? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, this is nuts. Okay. All damage. Right. Like, you just, you know, one hit kill everything. Oh, no. Nope, there goes my fun. Get him, spiders! Okay. Do that. There's the boss already. Is there any point in me exploring? Well, I should do one more room at least to get the book refill on. There we go. Book refill. Oh, and battery to boot. Alright, I should probably just go do the boss then, huh? Oh, death. Okay. Hang on, where are you coming from? Another Meat Boy upgrade. Oh, now he's walking. So yeah, about this run. Useless? Alright. Alright. Let's not screw this up. Watch it. Like I said. Oh, that's one of the challenges. Oh, use the pill? Oh, the one I have right now? Crazy how fast these go. Ooh, battery. Yep. Oh my goodness. Bloody sword rooms have an item in them. Where do you Uh-oh. Okay. Wake up, dude. Thank you. Right. Aye. I have plenty of money, I'll just give you a coin. Lock up? Don't see why not, I guess. That doesn't do much for me. That's what it was. Okay. Oh, this room? Okay. There's the boss room. That doesn't do much for me. Oh, try them? All right.
Puberty.
There's a lock up, which I guess we'll go with. I don't know what this does. Alright. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Okay, okay, we'll get shots here. Oh gosh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, okay, whoa. That was freaking close. Okay. Is there any point doing the devil door? Whew. The devil door or the chest? Okay. Oh. Is that? Oh. Why is the credit so loud? Oh, rubber cement. Whew. Yeah, that was overpowered as heck. Ah, the rubber cement has appeared in the basement. Okay. Woo! And I got Azazel, too. As for the devil door, you can optionally drop down to a level you haven't unlocked yet. It doesn't forfeit the run since you still got the unlock either way. Okay. So, we got one of Magdalene. And there's Azazel. Okay. Nice. Alright. Gonna call it there for Isaac. Ready for the Plando seed you made? Alright. Let's get this going.